I didn't want to go to a new school. I didn't want to be experimented on. And my father said, I have to go to Bris Rivka. My older sister had gone to Bris Yaakov because that's what everybody else did at that time. As a matter of fact, there was a Bris Yaakov in Crown Heights on Rogers and Crown. And I wanted to go there. I didn't want to go to a new school. I want to have a good education. So as everything else in my parents' life, they said, you know what? Write the Rebbe. So I wrote him a letter in Yiddish, but I use an English expression. I don't feel need sign, a guinea pig. And so the Rebbe sent back an answer. And what do you think the Rebbe answered a teenager who wanted to conquer the world and do things and be unique and be special and not be in a box? The Rebbe crossed out the word guinea pig and wrote chalutza. A chalutza? A pioneer?